Good day, it's Bob at bobshannon.org, and here we are with a full meal deal. The big enchilada, the whole nine yards, stocks are down. It is Friday, June 6th, 2008. Stocks are down. Oil price futures are up high. Everything's going down the tubes. This is it. End is here. End coming soon. Adventist, prepare. Hey, you like the way I do this? I learned it from Dave Burgundy. No, seriously, stocks are down. They're down. The world's going down the tubes, just like I said. This is it. Have you got your scooter yet? You better pray. Where's your rosary beads, huh? Have you ever thought of getting a Segway? You could like ride around on two wheels, electric. Whoa, no miles to get on there. Hey, they tell me walking's cool. I'm trying that today. Walk, yes. Well, that's enough of that insanity. Let's try and get down to some of the real news and see what's happening. Especially with these gas prices, seeing as that seems to be the keynote for bobshannon.org. We're watching gas prices in Cheney, Washington. Are scooter sales going up? I don't know, I think we'll check into that. Okay, we're gonna get out of here and we're gonna go around and check out a local station, see what kind of deal we can get on gasoline today and see what other people have to say about it. And most people won't talk on camera, especially the gas station owners. They don't like to talk about it too much because they think the customers think that they're making a lot of money, but they're not. Even the higher priced ones, they're not making extra money. People like Coleman Oil, they're making the money. They're the middleman between Chevron and my friend. So here we go. We're on the road again. Gotta get back on the road again. And he has like people filling it up. Here you go.
For this one, because no, it's a cheaper one now. Because she told me today, because you know, I argued like 2 days too much.
Yeah.
And they dropped 5 cents after arguing.
Oh, after you told them about it?
And yesterday they don't move last night. See, it was 97.
Now it's going to go up again now?
Oh, tonight, but 10 cents.
Oh my God. Yes. You going to raise your prices then?
Yeah, I have to.
Ironic about the name, Roto-Rooter getting gas. Because you're like, you see, you're getting Roto-Rootered in your wallet. There you go. Yeah. Okay, now we're going to go down to the Shell station. You can see it there, and I usually pull off here. I don't bother them too much. We'll take a picture, and I'll show you the picture, not on the video. Okay, we're coming in from the west end of Cheney. On the left is the Exxon station, and they're sitting at $3.99. That's the Conoco coming up, and they're sitting at $3.96. This guy's going to get a delivery though. This is graduation weekend. He's going to get a delivery. That was the camera going up. We're fancy here, huh? Clandestine operation here. Get a Segway. Oops. Hey, look at that. That guy's paying a bundle of bucks to fill that puppy up. Okay, I just got back and I filled up when I started hearing the news, so, and I got a little bit of extra, 5 gallons extra, because I think people are going to hoard.
Okay, there you have it. Petroleum, crude, $139, up $11.21, 8.77% change at $3.07. Heating oil, up $30, almost 10%. And we've got about 15 minutes before the close of the stock market. It's down $370. The Dow is down to 12,234.15. NASDAQ down $64 at 2,485.90. This is June 6, 2008. Bob Shannon. Check back in next week.